Well, we have something like 1,800 tons of rubbish to clear away each year from both inside the market and outside the market.
1,800 tons?
Yes. This is not a lot, really, when you remember that we are handling over 1 million packages in the market each week.
But are you making a special effort to keep our London clean for the Jubilee year? Not just for Jubilee year, but to see that more of the rubbish is taken away much more quickly?
Not specially. We have to do this anyway. You can't leave vegetable rubbish lying around. And so that each day the inside of the market and the outside of the market has to be cleaned properly.
But who are the cause of creating so much rubbish here? Only the traders seem to dump it anywhere, don't they?
Not so much the traders, but some of the buyers, when they come up to the market, do dump their rubbish in the streets around the market.
You mean the small shopkeepers?
Shopkeepers, the retailers, who have no other effective way of getting rid of their rubbish. At times, they bring up the rubbish in their own vehicle and just leave a bag in the streets around the market.
Because it's cheap.
It's cheaper to do it this way.
In other words, it's free to just dump
it. It's free, yes.
And they don't
Unless they're caught. And if they're caught, then they're taken.
They're prosecuted?
If they're caught, they're prosecuted and fined.
Right, well, I'm going to have a look around. You know, I'm cleaning up London, or doing my best, so I'm going to take a good look around, see what I can find, and I'll let you know.
We're going to get in touch with you, Monty, because this filth in these curbs here, blocking the drains, dangerous for the porters like to work in. It's really disgusting.
Yeah, but isn't it your fault for creating the rubbish?
No, sir. A certain amount is created by us, such as with leaves. But this stuff is being dumped in the market by outside traders.
Listen, all you traders and the porters, try and help in this Jubilee year. Will you do that?
Yes, we'll do that.
Silver for
Well, let's shake on that. Do you find the market very, very dirty?
Yes, I do, very much.
What would you like to see be done?
Well, cleaned up a little bit.
Well, I'm going to come round with my broom and tidy up. I've told them that if they don't get a move on.
I'm from Farmers Green. Don't misunderstand me. It's filthy around here. And everyone's clearing up. It's diabolic. Every year we get this.
It's not only large markets which can cause muck and litter. Close to Spitalfields is a street market, Wentworth Street, just off the Petticoat Lane. Here, a recent dustman strike hasn't helped. And I went along to have a look.
Sir, what do you think about all this rubbish piling up?
Oh, there's a load of rubbish.
It is. Well, what are you going to do about it?
Well, what can we do about it? I think the only complaints we can make is to sort of see that we get an organisation that gets together and clear it all away, because, I mean, it'll keep get the rats coming out now, and it'll be...
Sir, all this rubbish behind you and you're serving at the stall, do you pay rates to clear it?
Yes, and it's doing me no good.
Well, you know that it's Jubilee year. We want to keep our London tidy. Look at the state of everything.
Well, look at the Royal Borough. Have you been round here lately?
What, Kensington?
Yes.
Yeah, but this is the East End. You want the East End clean,
Well, it's always been known to be dirty, hasn't it?
Yeah, it's disgusting. The because of the tourists coming over here, they must get a very bad impression.
It's disgusting. All these rats and all the diseases. No
wonder all the tourists think of all this round here in the East End?
Well, the people who put the rubbish here are not the people who live here. At least, if there's a strike, they can put their rubbish tidy.
But, darling, you live here, do you?
I don't live here, no. I used to live around this way, but I still don't think it's fair. Wherever there's markets, there'll be rubbish, won't there?
But not as this lot, though.
No, but it's the stallholder's fault.
Is it?
No, well, I don't think it's the stallholder's
fault. No,
it's not the stallholder's
fault. No, it's not. Certainly not. We don't. We've all got dustbins. Have you noticed the young girls and the women buy fruit, get a banana, and instead of throwing it in the curb, they throw it in the middle of the floor, and then somebody falls over, and who do they blame? The stallholders.
That's not what people throw down.
We're the best stallholders in London, and I'm surprised that you, Monty.
No, darling. Well, I've got to go. I'm neutral, darling.
Give us a chance.
I'll give you a chance.
Before the next few days, it'll all be nice and clear.
Well, tidy it all up.
And back to our lives.